To get the cross necklace, you need to kill Mimic, which is a fake treasure chest. He will try to kill you, but if you kill him before he kills you, you will get a random good item from him. He always drops an item.